After years of disruption, Mr Speaker, due to the London Bridge rebuild, passengers discovered last week that Greenwich Line evening services will not be of the frequency previously advertised after May because, according to Southeastern, they don't have enough drivers. Can ministers do anything about this frankly risible situation?
Yeah. Well, I thank the honourable member for bringing that concern to my attention, and it's one which I will discuss with Southeastern.